Alright, interval 3, escalation. Situation. The FEAR operative, known as Point Man, has engaged a second replica company, throwing enemy forces into disarray. More like he's been shredding them like mincemeat. The Special Forces Operations Team Delta teams are preparing to assault the Armacam corporate headquarters. Enemy strength is presently unknown. The body found in Auburn has been positively identified as Charles Habiger, an Armatech researcher. What was he doing there? Mission. Primary goal remains the elimination of Paxton Fettle. I say again, the primary mission, correction, the primary goal remains the elimination of Paxton Fettle. Paragraph 3. Execution. Wait, what? Secondary goal is to determine enemy objective in the area.
No, but I found some human remains. Impossible to ID without lab work.
That can't be him. His life signs are a little unusual, but he's definitely alive. He's got to be around there somewhere.
I'll keep looking.
Oh, yeah, that's blocked. Okay, that's why. Good to go. Still nothing to report.
She's afraid of you.
I'm afraid of you, dude. I have no idea where I'm going. Yep.
Squad regroup.
That was a pretty good fight.
You have one new message.
Hey man, I heard something crazy is happening over there. You alright? Let me know. We're still on for Friday, right? Call me back, bro. I hope you're alright.
End of message.
That's a good friend. All that out. Weird.
Shit!
Yeah, I wish the crosshair wasn't green. Where the fuck are you going, dude? I wish there was a way I could change the reticle color. Man. Wow. Nothing happened.
According to police, an explosion that leveled a dockside warehouse this evening was most likely the result of an industrial accident. No injuries have been reported, but emergency workers are still on the scene.
Nice. Sound design. Epic. Oh, look, a physics puzzle. I want to go up. I want to go up, damn it. Oh. Wow. Okay. Hey. Weird. There we go. Okay. Oh, this is a big fight. Shit, dude. Did I get him? Looks like I got him. Oh. Gimme. That was a cool fight. Yeah, damn right.
Shit, looks like these fuckers are pulling out. I'm seeing a substantial mobilization on the satellite.
That's not good. I pull that bad boy out, just run. Please? Please? Thank you. Hey! At least the physics hasn't broken like it did last time I played this game. Like a year ago. Wonder if the video card update fixed it. Okay, this isn't Silent Hill. I don't have a pizza to deliver. And if one of y'all leave a comment about what movie that's from, I would be very impressed.
Where is Alma?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Some secrets get buried deeper than others, but I know where to dig.
No, wait! You've got the wrong guy!
Hush now, Mr. Moody. The time for talk is done.
Yee.
Please, no!
Smack. Smack. Yay! Yep, that's where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, because this seems like a great idea. Yeah, let's not. Nothing to write home about. Same thing.
Deserve to die. They all deserve to die.
You've said that before, Dickwad.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one is commenting on exactly what happened here or why.
Hey, what do we got? I don't like sewers. Resident Evil 2 was... Oh, damn it. Of course, the shinies down there. Okay, that just vaporized that rat. Excuse me. Okay, so... How about no? And that is a strong surveillance camera. Oh boy. Yep, going the wrong way if I want to make sure I get the shiny. Chance that way. Okay, it must be forward. I already jumped down there. There's no way in that way, so I'm gonna be up here soon. That's driving me nuts. Alright. Let's head upstairs first, then. I don't wanna. You. Ooh. Okay. Hopefully this doesn't make the microphone crinkle too much. But I've got to keep an ear out for this phone. Chances are, if someone's calling me from Georgia and they're in jail, I'm their last hope, so I gotta keep a phone open. By the way, I live in Oregon.
You have one new message. First message from...
Ian Hives. Hi, Bill, it's Ian Hives. Look, I just got your email. I wish I could give you some more background on this, but strictly need to know. Hell, I don't even know what all this is for. For now, look, just focus on the specific contaminants in the task summary. Maybe I can fill you in a little more once we've completed the survey.
End of messages.
Yeah, if that's for water treatment, this place was not doing very well. So other than lore, like that. Oh boy. Why? Okay. Here we go. You think? Yeah. Uh-oh.
Ring.
Upside down. All I had to do was turn around and you disappeared. I mean, sure. Oh, it was me. The hell?
Where is she?
Alma! If Fettel finds her. Origin.
What the hell are you talking about? Alma, what origin? All right, buddy, get moving. Fettel's gotta be close.
Man, we muzzled each other. But I have the power of plot armor. Oh, hi. Where I came from. Oh, armor. Gimme. This logically looks like the way I need to go. Maybe not. Good sign. Oh, hi.